After this, we are focusing on how to stoke in the water. First, we are on the float. Second is that how to kick in the water. And third is that how to stoke in the water. Push it like this one. Push till you ask. And it just is round position. Make it zero. How? Do it this one. Make it zero like this. One, two, three, four. Fingers should be first to enter in the water. Then it should be backside. Probably to the backside. Then in front of your head. In front of your head like this one. In front of your head and push it back.
Like this one.
You have to do training same like this one. After you have to do the static position. Don't do anything else. Just static with the head down. After that, you have to do this with kicks, with your float, with your strokes like this. First, I'm just going to do the float. Same like this one. Going on this way. So first float, then kick, then stroke. Okay, that's all.